stupid thing crashed. But if that's there, more neat. This was the entrance, so what was that down below? So the exit lift was way up there. I saw another building down here. What was that? Where was that actually? Walked up from this way. Something right there. What is that? Yeah, it is another lift, so I don't know, maybe this is one of the ones that goes all the way down to Blackreach. Or it could be for that other dwarven room that's over that way. But it's kind of far. Or, yeah. So I'll go to Windhelm and, sell some shit. Oh wait. What is this?
I've been looking for you. Let's see. I have a letter here. Looks like that's it.
From Muir. Aha. Yes, because anything that there might be an enchantment I don't know. See if I can disenchant them. Whoa. Since when was this brightly lit up? It's nicer, but yeah, that's sudden. Huh.
I don't haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere.
Freaking help is out. Hmm. Crumbling brain armor. Battle hunger. Stamina regen. Fortify stamina.
We'll travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
I wanted to thank you for the
If you're looking to get a drink, Candleher Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
After what you and Toba have been through, it's the first time.
My little freaker.
Make it quick.
She's terrible.
Come and browse my fine selection.
Out of nowhere.
An expressive delicious.
She made the most amazing.
Yes.
She watched while we ate it, when she saw how much we loved it.
Yes.
She's proud.
You must be sorry.
You want something from me. You want something from me.
You've done more than enough already. You've been a good friend.
You want something from me.
Oh my God, shut up.
I'm sorry I lost myself.
All delicious and important.
Mm-hmm.
Lost.
Mm-hmm.
Purchase used goods as well as sell them.
Yes, that's right.
You want something from me?
Shut up, God.
I have some things that belong to my daughter, Friga. She...
Yes?
Yes, yes, of course, I'll take a look.
Hmm?
Whatever it's convenient.
Speak quickly.
Fruits and vegetables, all ripe and ready for your table.
I don't haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere.
I didn't touch it.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? Hmm? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Hmm, yeah, the body proportions are a little off on some of these characters now that I've messed with the body shape. I don't think it plays very well with the, skeleton changes from, racial body morphs.
Thank you for your custom.
Need something?
Lord Nilsson has been wrecked since her sister was killed. I've been meaning to speak to you, Naranya. Rumor is you've got ties.
Take home Windhelm's finest and freshest.
One should never pay too much attention to rumors about you.
We have too much of you.
Please, do continue.
Come and browse my fine selection.
Bad time.
Everything's fresh and delicious.
In fact, these people are killed in the pocket.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
Hmm. Can I talk to her to use the shop as well?
I couldn't ask for a better teacher than Elendil.
Elendil, get back here. Are you taking the long way around, man?
Respect for the
restoration. Don't ride discounted armor.
Everyone says Jorlan Greyman is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds.
But now he's walking back around the other way.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
I don't haggle. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Thank you.
Thank you for your custom. Thank you for your custom.
Poor Nilsson has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
Also got some potions to sell, might as well do that.
Have you ever lost any of those?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
See you again soon.
I wonder if it might be, that's what it was. The Arcan light turned on. Okay. See if I can improve the carry weight on those and have it where the pack mule can carry more things.
I travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Not on that.
If
you're looking to get a drink, Candleheart Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
Boots and the gauntlets could do it.
My fine selection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
I don't haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere. Need something? Speak quickly. Speak quickly. Need something?
How's business today?
Well, enough, I suppose. Nilsson bought up most of the tomatoes and was asking if we could get more.
Yes?
We should be ready.
I'll be sure to tell her.
Speak quickly.
I wonder if Philosopher's Stone applies to NPCs as well. She might produce money while wearing this.
Speak quickly.
I travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Fresh fruit and vegetables.
You want something from me? If you're looking to get a drink, Candleheart Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
Can I help with it? Maybe just a few asks?
Who
I don't haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere.
Fruits and vegetables, all ripe and ready for your table.
Need something? Yes. I'm right behind you. As my thane, I am sworn to carry your burdens. Command. How can I serve you, my friend? Lead on.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Oh, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thank you.
going then.
I like to Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
What's the hurry?
Face is the hurry.
They'd show him more respect.
Nothing suspicious going on. You can go.
Creeping up on anybody like that. Whatever you so, you wish to master the arcane art. Thank you. strength and steel are well and good, but magic is the true power in this world.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
What kind of cards did I need for builders? Just 8 and 9. I'll go see if he has any in stock.
Dalos created the Empire. I think they show him more respect.
One of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army.
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind.
I think I got a clean mug around me.
I have a few choice cards available. Price. Great. I'll give you a matching card from him. Excellent. That will certainly. In return. Nice trading. I have a few choice cards available. Price.
Got a nickname for anyone who trifles with our scores here in New Helen.
If I remember correctly, the Dwarven ruin that has the last ethereal shard over this way, I think it's just a storehouse next to a different ruin that actually has it. Before I do that, I'm gonna offload some stolen items. Shoot. Okay, I tried to alt tab and then that's what happened. I just wait. I think it'll. Okay. Once it finishes loading. There we go. Down. side. Kidding me? Good thing it auto saves.
eyes are on you, lad. Don't disappoint us.
If you're looking for, why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make. Until next time.
So I'm gonna go sell some of my jewelry and miscellaneous things. Then I'm gonna go back to the to my home and put my crafting stuff away. What else was there? Oh yeah, I was looking at the map there, I saw that those two quests pointers were right next to each other, so I'll probably do those together.
Are you kidding me?
Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna start the game up, and just for tonight, I'll just make a permanent save, and then just quit back out. This is just... I'm losing patience for tonight. There we go. Come on. I'm done for tonight. So, that's all.